Maverick ended up personally leading his team into the mission, taking Rooster with him as his wingman. And due to his training and encouragement, the team was able to accomplish a mission that they believed impossible just weeks prior. And even more important was that by working together, everyone was able to make it back alive.